Welcome to Lego Harry Potter, years 1 to 4. We are playing a little bit of Harry Potter games from here on out. Filled in with a little bit of the Apex as we go along. But figured we'd load up the Lego Harry Potter games. Got the swag already for what we need here. Got my wand at the ready for the upcoming release of Hogwarts Legacy. Just to get in the HP vibes of it all. It's not necessarily a Harry Potter dedicated game, but at least it's, in my mind, a decent game that we had growing up. And now we can transition into a more refined Hogwarts Legacy experience once that releases later on this year. Hopefully later on this year. So, yeah, I think we're just going to get right into it. And as the title suggests, we're going to be playing year one today. And then we're going to continue on with further parts to see where we can get as far as we can get in the game with other years. So with that, let's jump right in. Who's that on the horizon? We got big old Hagrid coming in. Power slide. Love to see it. Love to see it. I'm trying to talk through a little bit of this so that we can, prevent some of that music from being delivered clearly to the algorithm. Senior Dumbledore. Little HP himself. Cook that bacon, Harry. What could that be? Hogwarts cider. Get some people in the chat maybe saying how what their Hogwarts letter would say. Those of us adults still waiting for ours, you know, we're never too old to go to Hogwarts. Still waiting on mine. Typical Dudley, just keeps eating while chaos happens. Don't know if you guys can tell from the graphics, but we are playing it on the Switch today, since that's a copy I own. Sole reason. Yo, a wizard. I'm a what? Well, you're a wizard. But seriously, I'm a what? Got playing some music. Don't recall that. Must be an Easter egg. The Leaky Cauldron, and now we're into it. That's for huge in any Lego game. Look for those blue coins. Let's see our controls here. So we got X to switch characters. Okay, Harry to Hagrid. Cool, cool, cool. Hagrid, very strong. Harry, useless. He's got a barrel roll, though. Do a barrel roll. Okay. Nothing much else yet, other than switch characters. Assuming we can fight something eventually. Otherwise, I think we're just gonna have to get on with our becoming a wizard experience. Good video to check out would be the my recent trip to the Hagrid land. Although that video is more pertaining a little bit to the Star Wars experience that I had there. But we did go and see the Harry Potter land and went through the wand experience. Did not get chosen, but still had a great time seeing it all, drinking plenty of butterbeer. Let's see if we can figure out what to do. Some characters use magic to lift objects. Okay. Shake out an old person. Cool, cool, cool. Coins. Okay. I'm assuming I can build with that. One out of two. Okay. 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 Oh, I do have a button. And that's how we get up top. Oh, maybe a secret? Nope. Carry Lego to the highlighted objects and put them in place. Cool, 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 cool. I still think we have something else. Lift that. Lift that. Yeah, I still think there's something else to bust. Probably this one. There, and now we got that. We're not going to try to do all the secrets hidden in the game. But enough of them. Hey, person, move over here. There we go. Now we can go to Harry. Don't know if we needed to, but there's our puzzle piece. All right. A little bit of coins, and there we go. Let's make Diagon Alley up here. Ba, da, da, da. Nothing else? Cool, cool, cool. We made it to Diagon Alley. Diagonally. Oh, Harry. Hello. Oh, free puzzle piece. What do you know? Kind of reminds me of in Orlando there. You buy yourself some interactive wands with little IRs on them. And you can go around Diagon Alley. You can go around Hogsmeade. And there's little bits of magic thrown in everywhere. That if you stand at certain locations and do the spells that are listed in those locations, you can perform some little magic in some of the windows of the shops. Not sure. Oh, we got a little bit of Wingardium Buildiosa. Oh yeah, I remember this guy. You ride him. I don't know if he cleans. Maybe on the floor of things. Not sure. Well, let's bust that. And we're going to keep being Hagrid because we need to blow stuff up in LEGO games. That is one of the sole gameplay mechanics. When in doubt, explode the thing you're looking at. Hey, there's Quirrell. Pre-attack him just for later. I mean, what? He's a good guy. Okay. And I'm assuming I need to be on this. Hey, student in peril. We'll at least try to do these. Oh, that's a blue one. Get over here. Where'd it go? There we go. Not really sure what that's supposed to be about. Cool. What do we got here? Flourishing blots. Not sure what that's supposed to be. Brooms. I'm assuming broomsticks. Interesting, interesting. That's out on that side. What do we got on this side? Those look like exploding bonbons. Funny story. Got stopped at the airport security coming home. They went through my little carry-on bag, and I was like, "Oh yeah, no, I just got some like merchant stuff I'm bringing home from Florida." And they open up the bag because they do a secondary screening on it because there's just so much that they couldn't scan right through it. And they pull out the exploding bonbons, and I'm just standing there like, "Those are just candy." My bad for bringing something this is exploding on. Probably not the best thing to bring through an airport, but you know what? Lesson learned. Lesson learned. I probably should have just left them because, to be honest, not my fave. But then again, I'm not a white chocolate person. I'm more of that milk chocolate or dark chocolate. We already did that. Madame Malkin's. That's where you get your nice robes. Definitely picked one up myself while I was down in Florida. Quality Quidditch supplies over here. Sweet, sweet. We got Wiseacres Wizarding Equipment. Picked up a nice shirt in that shop. Miss McMullpepper's Apothecary. Cuckoo. You have writing implements. Not sure what's there. And I'm pretty sure I missed it, but yeah. That's his cream, so I'm assuming that this is Florian Fortescue's ice cream parlor. Excuse me. Then we got on our right here as we're building this, Ollivanders, of course. And Galleon pre-reading. Per. Oh, no, that's just a cost. Ah. Nebulous. Or Scribulous. That's what that is. I believe. How do we get those coins? Pick up ingredient. Okay. Let's throw that in there. We're going to explode that. Grab that. Is that Draco? Pop that in there. Explode some of these. And that's going to explode that. We don't need the heart yet. Interesting. And pop that in there. And then stand back. Stupefy. Time that right. Wait, let me try. I'm Harry. Almost. Now, how do we get up there? Oh, you know what? Let's see if we can do this. Ah. Oh, maybe Hagrid's too heavy. So let's build it. And then switch to Harry. Hey, there we go. That's a cat. How did that get up there? Oh, let's read what that sign said. Wiseacres, Mall Peppers, surgical dental operator. So they do have dentists. Was that in that scene in the sixth movie? My parents are dentists. What is that? You got dental right there. Slug and Jiggers Apothecary. Peter Boat. Interesting. Brews and stews? Lodgings. Traveling. And then we have secondhand brooms. Nice. Like thrift shop for brooms. Oh, what's down there? All right, we're not going to touch that. Hello. Let me just, oh. Just gonna forget about that happened. Hey, Quirrell. And J. Pippin's potions for all ailments. Nice. Alright. Hagrid, lift that chain. Well done, Hagrid. No dragon above that Gringotts yet. That was a sight to behold in Florida. Alright. As I say, we're not going to find all the secrets here, but we're going to at least do a couple of things. Cool, cool, cool. Oh, there's probably coins behind these. Little bulbs. Well, I'm not going to try to collect them all. Only goblins can open these locks. Okay. Let's grab those. There's probably some coins here. Can I hop this? Nope. Cool, cool. Just gonna explode all the books. Oh, I think that popped a goblin, to be honest. That guy and build these books. Ooh, I think I see something I gotta destroy. Maybe that. Pretty sure those. Hey, there we go. And last bulb gets us 8 and a purple. Nice. Ooh, that's a big chunk of change. Probably do that and then build these. Get our 2 blues up there and then we should be fine. Oh, too big. Thank you kindly. Click that and barrel. Nothing. Might be some blues here that I missed. Actually, we should probably do this as Harry, because it's his fault that we are trying to get to. Oh, wait. What's this? No, just coins. Interesting. Let's pop that open. Pop that open. Nothing else. Can't get in there. That's for that. Alright. Yeah, let's see. This is Harry. Hello. I'm Harry. Excuse me, sir. Mr. H. Potter would like to see his vault. And does Mr. Potter have his key? Right here. Nope, that's a turkey leg. There's the key. Very well. Very well. Hey, we got the goblin now. Can I open this? So the only thing I can open is this gate. Oh, almost missed that one then. Cuckoo. Excuse me, Potter. Potter. Cuckoo. We're gonna see what else is behind here. Yep. All of those blues. Go back to Hagrid. Grab those. We'll need Hagrid for that. Not sure what this is supposed to accomplish. Get some more blues. Oh, that's the gate. Nothing up there. Please jump on this and jump over. Nope. Alright. Skateboard this into town. Get to our gate, or get to our vault. Grab that guy. No bleed. We're gonna need the goblin for that. Excuse me, Hagrid. So that's how you make a door. Let's see what happens. Let's be Harry. Very well. All aboard. Man. There's a Gringotts ride like this. Not bad, not bad. A little motion sick, but not bad. Definitely not as bad as the Forbidden Journey ride that is in Hogwarts Castle. That's a fun ride. Not for me in terms of motion. Much more prefer the old school coasters. That built. So we need to take that out somehow. Okay, maybe pull this. Cool, cool. I don't know. Should I get to this first? Not sure which one I need to go through. Probably that's for Harry. That's where all his gold is. True wizard. Cool. Can build something out there. Interesting. Ah. Just destroy anything else in here. What's this doing? Oh, it's finding coins. Hey, what do you know? All right, goblin. Hey, Harry, go look at your gold. Didn't think your parents would leave you with nothing, hey? Oh boy. Goblin rave. Not that vault. Wonder what it could be. Why don't you go over there and get your wand, Harry? I'll be right back. Never mind, he's coming with us. Yikes. Mm. Not that one. Definitely not that one. Curious. Sorry? Why is it curious? By chance, the wand. I've sold every wand. I remember every wand I've sold, Mr. Potter. So happens, that wand had two feathers from a phoenix. Just one other. It's curious because this wand, the brother of this wand, gave you that scar. Yeah, I butchered that line completely, but you know what? You get the gist. We did it. Beat the first level. I got 92 grand out of that. Dang. Save the student in peril. Is this a gold brick? 1 out of 200. Okay. Zero, two, three. Nice. I guess you get one from beating it, one from true wizard status with the coins, and one from the student in peril. Little cauldron loading back on. Oh, I guess you guys can't see that. Maybe I should adjust my camera here. We'll see what place looks better. Fred and George? I'm not George. Honestly, mother. You call us. Honestly, you call yourselves our mother. Platform 9 3/4. Platform 9 3/4. You think you're being funny, eh? There. I'm Ron. Let me fix those glasses. Nope. Never mind. Never mind. Oh. Hermione's just like, yo, Reparo. Ooh, Jacobite Train, aka the Hogwarts Express. Went on that one way and the other way when we were down in Orlando. Fun experience. Definitely worth it. Luckily, we planned ahead and knew the maintenance was going to be down for most of our trip, so we went early so that we could get on it. Definitely fun. Ah. Hogwarts. Great hall. Let's comment down below if how many hours you're going to be spending in Hogwarts Castle alone, even Great Hall alone, just chilling. Probably in the 24 plus for me in Hogwarts Legacy when that comes out. Gryffindor! Ah, Slytherin. No, not Slytherin, eh? Better be Gryffindor. Keep an eye on the staircases. They have a tendency to move. Common room. Hey, we get to be our character that we believe is the true hero here. Everybody's favorite poor boy, Ron Weasley, in the house. Target things with spells. Make a bed pop. All right. Can we get on this somehow? Do we have the ability to build things yet? Oh. What the? How is. What? Old Y. Nope, that's not right. Ah. Let's blow that off. There we go. Not that we even need a carrot because this is not true wizard, but let's just do this anyways. Hey. I don't know what that gave us. Hey, Ron icon. Ron, Hogwarts, unlocked. That's what I'm talking about. Cool, cool, cool. You unlock new character, yeah, hold on the cobwebs. Okay. Double attack. Beauty. Okay, but what is this though? Oh, there's our gold brick. Okay. All out of 200. We are, I don't really know, 150th? How do we put these back together? Maybe I gotta bust more. Hey, there's blue. Anything? Nope. Oh, purple. Damn. Hey, what's up, Hagwid? Hagwid. Hedwig. Books. Anything? What the heck is this? How do we build this? Scabbers. What does he have to do with this? Can I get stuck down there? Or we just like put scabbers and throw them out the window? Interesting. Well, I think we have to come back to that. Is that Neville? Maybe. Maybe. Alright, as we said, this will be a pretty sweet place to actually come see and look around and everything. Well, maybe we could be Hermione. Oh, that's... Okay, that's a shirt. And that's pants. That's not body parts of Lego people. That's just the clothing. Ah. I wonder now. Rune book. Oh, just chilling in front of the Gryffindor common room fire will be sweet too. Hey, wake up. Huh. Interesting. That one up there, I'm assuming. Let's just hit all of these. Okay. Hey, that's probably something. Oh. That's why I cast on paintings with orange frames. Hey, and that's how you do it. Nope. Wanna do that. Sure. Can't hit that, I guess. Oh, hey, isn't this something? Can I go this way? Ooh. Shoot, chess match going on. Well, oh, okay. I guess they won. That was a quick one. And a little cheeky blue there. That's all we got. I feel like I'm able to do something with this as Hermione, but maybe not right now. So let's carry on. That's how to get back in. Couple of magic things here. Pesky Pixie Pescanova. I'm assuming we can't get in there yet. Just hit all of the things. 2 out of 5. Hit that guy. You're lovely singing. Hit all of the people and then hit that. That's cool. And there's probably one more. Oh, yikes. Big yikes. Hey, Goldberg. Nice. Cool. I'm assuming I need to speak Parcel Tongue, so maybe save that for year two. And let's head to our class. Man, these will be fun. What's up, Ron? Actually, what am I doing? We gotta be Ron. Embrace the Ronald. Hey, Scabbers. Get yourself on out here. Weird how they need a rat to open this door. Oh, that's Fluffy. We don't want that one. Hey, can you please move the staircase, good sir? Downstairs, please. Oh, I feel like these... something. Hey, orange frame. I gotta do that, don't I? Okay. Up in there. Hit that guy. Oh, I wonder if... yeah, you could probably spam these guys until they break. That's not what I wanted. Till they break. Hey. Cool. Alright. Let's just grab that blue coin that I spotted. And carry on. Hogwarts. Cool. Alright, we don't need to collect all the coins here. Some of these spells we don't know yet. I keep switching that. I'm gonna just be Hermione then. There's some coinage. Excuse me, good says. And ma'am. That's our way to our next class. Some coinage up there. Let's just collect all of this real quick. Go to lessons to learn more spells. Can I target that? Nope. Okay. Assume we can do something there. Hey, 3 out of 6 exploded. Where is the other ones? Oh, there's one. 4 out of 6 exploded. I think we could find all of those. Hey, a student in peril. Maybe we can get him. Oh, need a spell. For that. Nothing up there. Assuming it's right there. Gold brick. Easy peasy. Oh, hey, I spotted a blue coin there. 6 out of 200. We are on our way. Blue coin. And I'm pretty sure I know how to get up there now. Oh, okay. All right. Bust all of those. Okay, block all the spells for me, Harry. Why don't you? That'll... Okay. Nothing. Nothing. Okay. Gotta probably build that, but we don't have the spell to do it yet. We gotta go learn. Wingardium Leviosa. It's pronounced Leviosa, not Leviosa. Send it. Alright. Swish and flick. Where is the robe and wand? Are you even a real fan? I have the wand right here. Alright. I have Ronald's wand. Unbroken. And I have the robe. But I figured we get some Hogwarts merch going on here. The robe will be on a different stream, if not saving it as a special release for Hogwarts Legacy. So, we shall see. Hold A to cast Wingardium Leviosa. Goal 3 students. Can we just leave those students? How about that? I think that's a better plan. Okay. Wingardium here. Notice me! Fulfill me. Why didn't you ask? Okay, I don't know what that does. Probably something like that. Okay. Oh, do I have to put it exactly? Okay. Oh, come on. It's gonna be death to me. There we go. Hey, got it. Not sure if I need that piece. Okay. Strip on top. And we gotta hit those. Hit something. No, okay. Well, we gotta hit this guy then. Okay. Ah. Little holder for it. No! No robe is lame. It's also like a heat warning today. I'm trying to just get through surviving in this heat. Alone, I got the scarf on. It's like, oh, getting toasty. It is currently 22.7 in here. Should probably turn it down then. let's hit that maybe. Hit that. Oh, did I save the student yet? Yeah. Okay. Let's see what we got. Okay. I see what has to happen here. Got it. Maybe give him that. Can you please hold it, good sir? Thank you. Okay. Let's target all three. Nice. Little Will Turner moment there. With his spear. Or not sword. Not spear. Sword. Just watch that movie. Such a good movie. Series. First three only. Yeah, I know. Debatable. I have AC. I know. Yeah. I'll turn it up a little. Let's see what we got. 21 and a half? No. 20.5. Yeah, that's right, Celsius. Bite me. Alright, how do I... Hello? How do you get out? Down here? Ha! Easy a peasy. Wingardium Leviosa. Okay, I believe some of the triggers are how you switch the spells. 7 out of 200, not bad. Any blues? No, I think we got them. Cool. Is that a thing? Just coins. Alright. What we got here? Oh, that's rude. Hermione would disapprove of doing that. Hey, now we got this now. I mean... Okay. I'm assuming that one. I'm assuming that one. Can I blast it? There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Okay. Not sure what the point of that was. Should I just let him be? Can I, like, jump on that, then? Is that a mission? Okay. Well. I don't care. This one I know. That's a student in peril. Sup? Hogwarts boy. let's try this. Oh, that's a blue coin. Alright. Next. Oh, I can fill this. Okay. Put that one first. Okay. Ta-da! Oh, that's where we gotta go anyways. Okay. Let me just take a quick gander here. And go, oh, I can do this challenge now. Nope. 1 out of 9, yep. Nope. Get out of the way. I need to do that. No, that was just coins. Alright. So they're probably all on the walls then. Good. Okay. Oh, you. I. Probably hit that up there. How do I do the barrel roll again? Oh. There's one. 6 out of 9? Oh, where the heck's the other ones? Oh, is that 2 in there? And then... Oh, maybe this one. Maybe that? No? I don't know if I could even do these ones either, so continue. Alright, continue anyways. Onwards. I'm not sure what that is. Filch. Go that way, go that way, just taking a quick gander. Hey, we can do a quick scabbers. No, how do I? There we go. Come on, scabbers, give me that helmet. Hello. Oh. Oop. Is that it? Ooh. Oh, I recognize that. Little secret thing here. All right, activate books. This is a tough challenge. Whew. That's tough. Okay, but like, can I get rid of that witch? Oh, dark magic for that, I'm assuming. All right. Oh, these. 7 out of 9? No? Interesting. Is that friend George? Yep. All right. Coinage, coinage, coinage. What does this do? Oh boy. Hey, that's a secret ingredient, isn't it? Okay. Let's say make the door open. Neat. What's up, Dumbledore? Dumbledore! I don't know if these... Yeah, I don't think these are doing anything, so... Nope. Okay. Okay. And then we got a little broom here. Okay. How about one more time? Okay. Okay. And wave hello. Hello, Dogard, sir. Nope, you don't want me. Alright, cool, cool, cool. Nope, you don't want me. Okay. Hello, I'm Harry Potter. Really? You're not going to open for Harry Potter? Alright. You're just rude. Maybe hit those. Hit those. Hmm. Oh. Oh well. Go see Dumbledore. Remember, if you guys like the content or don't like the content, hit that like button anyways. Definitely helps the stream out a lot, and see if we can work our way up to some a few more subscribers. Troll in the dungeon! Thought you ought to know. Slap yourself out of it. Seriously, like, someone needs to take control of Quirrell. It's just spreading panic. Just spreading panic. Oh no, we need Hermione to do this. Oh, there's a troll. Let's take him out. Oh my. Oh my. I'm assuming it's a true wizard thing. Yeah. Okay. Scabbers! Go, go, go! Oh, that's not what I wanted. That's a rip. Push it in. Very good. cool. Get them coins. Blast him. Why don't we just blast him? Right in the butt. He won't be looking. Just stupefy his butt. Hit that, I'm assuming. Probably that. Yeah. Oh, 2 out of 9. Okay, okay. Just gonna take a little quick blast of that one. Go ahead, please. Thank you. Can I jump it? Alright. Switch over. Lock it in. Maybe like that. That'll probably work. Cross that up. I could probably get on top of that, actually. Oh, I probably have to launch the fountain. Launch that guy. Okay. Oh, come on. Build. That. Okay. Pop the fish in. Chicken? Fish? Okay. I'll take it. Oh, I wonder. Can I... Okay. Well, I don't think getting those will also help. Four. Well, thank you. No boy? Oh, girls' washroom. No boys. Got it. That's funny. Hello. Can you give me some clothes, maybe? Question mark. I'm assuming of the female type. Hey, it's Harrietta. Wait. Timer? Probably a timer. Yeah. Rowana? Can I get a Wingardium Leviosa, good sir? 1 out of 7. Okay. Please open the door. Oh, did my timer run out? Yeah. Yeah, definitely ran out. That's another one. 7 out of 9. Move this chair. There's another one. 8 out of 9. I probably missed one right here. Somewhere. Okay. Interesting. Can we get a pop of that guy? Hey, there's the last one. Nice. Little puzzle piece. I don't think we can actually complete this though, now that I'm thinking about it. Probably need others. Okay, let's get our hair. Alright, Rana. Rana Bombana. Oh, I am guaranteed entry. Thank you. I have no friends. Sad. Just kidding, Hermione. We're here. We're your friends, sort of. I mean, like, you really don't have any other options except Neville, so... Yeah, I guess we'll take you instead. Oh shoot, who took a dump there? Hermione, was that you? Hey, look at us, you blue thing. He's blue, die. Ronald just likes to collect all the coins. No! I need to get in there. How do I get up there? No, don't bust it. Don't bust it. Don't bust it. Get all the blues. Dang you. Get all them coins. Take that. Ronald coming in with the clutch. Oh, come on. Dazed and Confused. Ronald edition. There we go. Okay, alright. Let's hit all the toilets. Ah, I see. He's launching shit at us. Okay. Hello? Okay, okay. Bat it away. Bat her up. I thought you could throw shit at me. Let's click that coin first. Oh, probably need to attack him. Well, instead we're sweeping. I think I just heard something of the bathroom variety of sounds. Yep, just keep yourself busy over there. Thank you very much. There we go. There we go. We're going to bust that open. We're going to bust that open. We are almost there. Hey, 3 out of 7. Not even close. Oh, I could probably do all of those now. 4 out of 7. That'll be 5 out of 7. Probably missed some, didn't I? Yeah. Anything on this side? Or over here? What if I do this? Oh, you know what? There's probably the rest of our coins. Just keep attacking. Destroy everything until we get the true wizard. Because he's pretty much useless right now. True wizard. Nice. Alright. Wingardium Leviosa. Oh my lord. How dare you? 5 points will be awarded to the both of you. For sheer dumb luck. Oh shit, she just Febreze'd her. Quirrell's like, yeah, that's totally not me. True wizard, right at the end. Remember, swish and flick. Such a nerd. I love it though. Feed off the HP magic. Gold bricks as per use. As per use. You guys want to see? A little cool thing? Magic, as you will. Accio red. Accio green. Accio blue. Hey, hey. Not bad. Little spicy spiciness magic thrown in. Return to the Leaky Cauldron. I think we're gonna do that real quick because I believe there's a shop there that I could spend some of these gold bricks at, if I'm not mistaken. Or at least in Diagon Alley, maybe. Maybe some of those shops will be open. Let's hit up the stores. Shopping spree! Also, we got some spells now. So that's how we get back there. Yeah. This is Lego Builder. Visit Gringotts Banks at Gringotts. Gringotts Banks. Oh. Oh, is that where the butterbeer is? Can I just, like, down that whole keg of it? Please? Hello? Give me all of the butterbeer. Okay. What is this? Out of the dungeon. What are those? The magic begins. Huh. Hogwarts letter, train. Now to the dungeon. Cool. Okay. What's this? Did I target it? Nothing. Let's fire this guy. He's probably something. It was before. Do you miss him? Let's see what we got. Another one of those. Blue coin. Well, okay, I'll take it. Okay, I did not want to do that. I know there's something up here. What's in here? The Leaky Cauldron. Can I enter this? Put my wand away like a gentleman. There's no fighting in the Leaky Cauldron. It's in here. Movie? Theater? Can I watch the Harry Potter movies here? Definitely won't get a copyright then. Definitely won't. Anything? So what is this? Logos. The magic begins. Okay, you can watch all the cutscenes. Neat. Don't need that though. Hitting an hour on our stream here. Remember, if you guys like the stream, a like always helps. Subscribe even helps even more. Head out to Diagon Alley. Ooh, it's darker now. It's a different section. Is that Hagrid? No, just a long-haired person. Alright. So, this is definitely different. Sugar plums? I don't really need more coins. Okay. Excuse me, sir. Cool and formal wear. Madame Malkin's robes. Yeah, let me just declutter this for you, Madam Malkin. Hey, free. Hermione ball gown. Well, alright then. Nidorini. Locked. Okay, like, what's the point of this? Oh, Hermione ball gown. Oh! Need to buy that shit? Well, 25,000, we can't pass up Ron. Hell no, no way, Jose. Alright. And up here. Well, that's awkward. Harry in a tuxedo. Interesting. Oh, fitting room. Interesting. Little secret room there, completely hidden. Oh, I wonder if this is where you can make custom J, custom K. Okay. What about this? Custom. Interesting. Character creator. Get it? Jump it. Well, I think that's all we need for that place. Can I get a confirmation in the chat as to how to pronounce this place? Something Owl Emporium. Hey, one of these things. I really need to clean this place. Dusty as hell. Okay. Okay, what are you selling? Gold bricks for zero? Sure. 100,000, 200,000, okay. It's like a currency exchange because I'm assuming we use the gold bricks for something. What's up here? Ah, this I remember. This is where you come to get some fun stuff. Silhouettes. I mean, that's not that much. Ice rink. Disguise. Carrot wands. Well, let's buy them all. Because we loaded. And then, if my memory serves correct, we got extras. Hold up. Music off? Well, there we go. Layer 2 UI off. We don't need that. Brightness. Moodier. No, we'll leave it at 1. Rumble on. Show game controls. Accept. There we go. Now let's just do a little bump here. And have... That's probably a little bit better for you guys, but we also don't want it to be too loud still. Let's do that. Something like that. Throw that into performance mode, get rid of the studio. There we go. That way we won't have to worry about copyrights. We don't want those. I think that's all we can buy, because I think we have to unlock them. All of them, because I think that gets filled. Yeah, that gets filled with more, because I do remember one of them, which is the most OP one to get, is the ghost coin collecting. That's how you get a ton of money. Excuse me, good sir. My bad. All right. Coin. What is this? Wiseacre's wizarding equipment. Spells? Hey, weird place to get spells, but I'll take it. Cheat code? We gotta find some cheat codes. Slugulus erecto? Erecto. Multi-core force. It's a good color. Rict Sempra. Entomorphous. Tarantallegra. Dancing spell? A locomotor motus. Mortis. Redactum Scullus. Oh boy. Colovaria. Hair color for 75,000. That's expensive. Calvorio. Balding spell. Antioculatia. Hair making. Herbivores. Glacius. That's an expensive one. Is that 15? Yeah, that's 15. Incosaurus. Flipendo. That might be useful. How much is it? Oh. Trip Jinx, Stupefy, Classic, Engorgia Skullus, And 4 million for Akio. Coins cheat code in here, but no, I think we're fine for now, because I don't really know what we need, so we're gonna leave it at that. I'm just changing a couple things here. And yeah, we're gonna leave it at that. Okay, and that's the cheat codes. We're gonna keep our money. We don't know also what else there is down here. Old Pepper's Apothecary, Slug Jiggers. It's interesting how it's like one look now. I guess to get the original that we did in the first mission, we just have to play the first mission probably. Watch, that gets me copyrighted. Because I'm that good. yeah, that opens it. Okay, but I don't wanna go in there. Ugh. Well, I didn't wanna go in. But alright. What do we got in here? A blue coin. Alright, so I need a goblin. Can I hit that guy? Oh, I do have a goblin. Where did Ron go? Wait, was I always with Hermione? Yeah, I think I was always with Hermione. Alright, let's see what this vault has. Can't spend too much time in here, because we do need to play bonus level. Interesting. No coins. Interesting. Okay. I'm assuming these are all probably bonus levels then. Anything at the end? Wow. Alright. This just keeps going. 12 out of... Oh, I see. This one probably has... Yeah. So 45, 40... Do a barrel. Cool. So basically we can only play. We could play that one. And that one. But we are not going to, because we are gonna try to stick to the story for today. Get that. How to is also is that Mad Eye? Let's blast all three of these, maybe. Build that again. I think that does anything, but we'll get our blue coin back. Maybe some gold ones here. No, I already lost it. Okay. Can you get my coins for me, good sir? Maybe that. Excuse me, good sir. Okay. Can I, like, push this? Okay. Oh, sheesh. That just tried so many people. Hey, blue one. Well, thank you. Okay. Kill that thing or just do something there. I wonder if I hop in it. Can I target it? Hey, that could just be a menace. Okay, that's what this does. Hit that sign or anything. Well, don't know how to get those, but they're just coins, so. Alright, take a look. Nothing, nothing, nothing. Might as well just get these golds. And yeah. I wonder if I can just like. Nope. Wait, what is that? 0 out of 20? In London? Interesting. Alright. Back to it. Oh. Nice. Very nice. Alright, continue. I'm assuming next is Christmas. You got a robe, Harry. There's one for you under the tree. Yeah. Can I be Filch? Dang. Alright, let's be not Ron. Yeah, we'll be Ron. Just switch out of Wingardium. I wonder how. No. Oh. Oops. Ah, there we go. So you hold it and you can select. Got it. I don't think I need this yet. No, we don't need that. Let's just follow them ghost coin. What does this do? Excuse me. Put it on. Nothing? Wow, okay, cool. Onwards. Pesky Pixie Pescanova. I think I still have some of those left to collect, but. Oh, I've already done this. Yeah, I'm just gonna leave those up, though. One of those? No? Okay. Alright. Spell time. What's up? What's up, Flitwick? How you doing? Lumos. No? Is it Lumos? Oh. Lumos Maxima. Hold to like different spells or use that. Okay. Lumos. Let's get rid of that. Okay. Neat. Neaterini. I'm just going to put that down then. Oh, this isn't a true wizard. Is it? Still a shit ton of coins, though. Let's go and collect the blue ones. Okay, Ron, learn how to walk. Let's go. You at least have shoes. Okay, that probably has to go somewhere. Oh, there. Okay. Let's grab this one. Spiders? Why does it have to be spiders? Can I kill the spider? Yes! Yes! Ron's dream. He has the ability to kill a spider. It ain't no nightmare anymore. You are sleeping. How would I switch to that? Nothing. Right. Let us hit those, light them up. Yeah, 2 out of 4. Nice. Knew it. I knew it. So 2 out of 4, those are the 2 up top. Alright, let's get some Lumos in here. I think that's a goblin? That I need to be? Oh, spider. It just makes them. Okay. Pop those. See if we have anything. No. Alright. So we gotta build the steps here. Green one goes. Got it. That one down there. That one goes here. Nope. Oh my. The spell thing is sucks. Need better controls. Come on. Come on. Tetris that shit in. Alright. Let's get one of those guys. In case we need something. Lumos. Nothing. Okay. Let's get Lumos in here. Grab one of those. And we're just gonna hop carefully and drop it. Shit. And come back to Lumos. Pop those two. Okay, those one. Those. Nice. Hey, who do we get? Girl. Really, like, definitely gave a lot of thought into building that one. Alright. Let's get another Lumos in here. I think that's the last one. How does this work? Someone lift me. Ah. Nice. All right. Oh, what? What? Okay. Well, all right. Oh, is that? Oh, okay. Damn it. So it did work. Could have just done that. Come on, Harry. Move. Hey, we did it. Lumos unlocked. Even though we, well, I guess he practices Lumos Maxima in his bedroom on the third movie. They might learn Lumos just like for the general usefulness of this spell. Can I wake that person up? I feel like he's in peril from getting expelled, or worse, expelled. All right, we are out of here. Hogwarts class lobby. Did I do those ones? Let me check. Just to make sure. Oh. Well, that is a student in peril. Here you go. Okay, okay. Oh, here's the Lumos. Aha! I have the power! Oh, jeez. That would have destroyed Harry. Hey, stop dueling. Give me your coins. Oh, give me all your coins. Oh, sad. Sad face. Hey, more of these. No. Oh, that's gonna be right on me. What are you doing? You just gotta catch ya, huh? Okay. Hey, attack him. No attack. There we go. I got Gryffindor girl. Nice. Excellent. Pop those. Yeah, I don't think I really need to do those, so let's just carry on. All right, grab that coin. I think I do need to do that. One out of eight. Okay, let's quickly just grab those. Okay. All right. Oh, they're just coins, so. No, get out. Two out of eight. Build those. Back the right way. Or the same way. Weird. Anything else happen? Nothing? Okay. Well, I'm gonna leave them like that. Oh, that's something, isn't it? No. No. Hey, another one of those. Three out of eight. Let's just check if there's one here. Nope. Oh, probably powerful screech. All right. Well, there's two more up there, so we are done looking for that challenge then. I made a witch. Is that seriously it? Oh, there's the shoe. Okay. Oh, I might be able to actually get those. Okay. I might be able to. That one's already lit. Seriously, this guy. Hogwarts Prefects won't let you into places you shouldn't be. Maybe you can sneak past them later. You son of a. Oh, bye. I think we just performed a murder. Not gonna lie. Hello, Snape. Lumos. What the heck's behind you? Oh, jeez. There will be no silly wand waving in this class. Turn to page 394. Strength potion? Or Scabbers. Just kidding. Scabbers doesn't deserve to be there. Find me the ingredients as I put them around the room. Use a scavenger hunt. That's how you teach potions. Well, blow everything up, even though it's not a true wizard. I think we just have to find the ingredients. Fun! What is this? Anything here? Interesting. No, that's one. One bone arm. Fix the tube. And switch around. Send out scabs. Push the ball. Any second. Right. Pop that guy in. Neat. Neat. Snape move. And on that. Let's go Wingardium. I can brew glory. Okay. Oh, Lumos. This one. Nope. Maybe not. It's a snake. And that's how we get his fang. Take a gulp, Ron. Be the test subject. Super strength. Look at him do push-ups. He's jacked. What's up, Hermione? How you doing? Watch this. Strength potion unlocked. Okay. Ron is flexing. Look at him. What does that do? Quidditch. Oh my. Cool. So what do I do now? Look at these fools. Bust that. What's the goal here? Ah! Leave. Okay, strength potion. Is that like... No? Okay. Ghost coins? Yep. I already did that one, those ones, so yeah. Hogwarts. Nope. Wait, where's the ghost coins? Oh, we do go up there. Okay. What? Oh. Okay. Feed the lion. And you may pass. Lannisters always pay their debts. that's probably 7 out of 9, yeah. Cuckoo. I don't know if we need to go that way. Oh, we do. Okay, we're gonna do that. 8 out of 9. Armor. Can I hit these? 1 out of 3. Oh, it's a good thing I did. Oh, shoot. Blue ones. Lumos. And that's locked. Seriously? Alright. Lumos. What we got over here? Okay. Okay. Need one of those. Alright. And there's our third one. There we go. What is popping up? I wonder if I can do all of those. I will take some. Thank you very much. And drink this strange liquid that I just made. Super strength. Ah. Hit any of these, any of those. I think I need to like, make a plant of some sort. coins here. Yeah. Maybe this. I think I need a spell for that. And I don't have what's needed to build. So we're gonna head back. And we can't build that because they put a lock on it for some awful reason. And that one's locked as well. Okay. We're just gonna keep going then. Oh, I know there's a lot of things. I remember this courtyard. A lot of things to do here, and I don't think we have many of them, so let's grab that blue coin. And continue on. Interesting. Just people randomly fighting in the courtyard. Yeah, I don't think we can do anything with that. Maybe this. I think I need those. I think that's something, that's something. And then we can build silver statue. Interesting. Oh, and then I think we take, oh. Can I get that blue coin? Thank you. And we take that and give it to Hedwig. Here you go, Hedwig. Collect ghost studs. Yes. Highly useful. Aelope's Owl Emporium. Alright. Let's go and do some... What are they called? Mandrakes. Don't know if we can... No. Haven't done that yet. Those are some things I don't think we can do. Okay. Cool, 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 cool. Cool, cool, cool. Nope. Okay. Cool. Okay, Ron, move. Please. Please. Okay. We're just gonna not do that. I hop over it. Ah. maybe this. Interesting. Oh, what's that? We are gonna kill this thing. Straight up. Neat. Hey, Professor Sprout. Let's learn about some mandrakes. Oh no. Yeah, 3D goggles. Lumos. Lumos Salem. That's gotta be it. Not Ron. Wait, am I in there? Wait, what's going on? All right, well, I'm gonna be Hermione then. So we all know who the real heroes of the story actually are. All right, Wingardium Leviosa. Still not a true wizard thing. Let's hit them all. All right. That was pretty useful. Gotta keep spamming this until we hit everything possible. Okay, you guys need to move. Let's see what we can do here. That just flips it. Okay. We can target objects by holding Y. Okay, well, I think I need to build something. Okay. This gonna be a hopping machine? A writing machine. Nice. A battering ram. Boom. Okay. I think that's everything. Do we have to hit those? Lumos Salem. Nice. Oh, it just becomes a more powerful version of Lumos. Got it, got it, got it. Nice. I like that. Oh, wow. Where did we get so many gold bricks? Hit it. Hit all three. Nice. Hermione, you a beast. You a beast. Think that's it. Yeah, that's for that. Can I get something up there? I think I can hit those. Yeah. And that's it. Okay. There we go. Now we can fight these guys. Let's just be coins. We really need to go get those ghost heads. They're like 1,000 each when you collect them. Oh, can I do this? That just spins it. That's it for that. Broom class. Nice. Let's do it. What's up, Madam Hooch? We're just gonna keep talking over this because it's a song that will get us copyrighted. Go, Neville. Go, go, go. Oh no, he dropped his remembrall. Poor Neville. He broke his arm. Fun fact, he was dropped on the head as a child. Just kidding, he wasn't. No, but he was tossed out of a window by accident, and instead of landing flat on the ground, that's when his uncle discovered that he's magical. Oh, only Harry can fly. Well, yeah, we need to get The rain's over. There we go. How do we go? Ah. Nice. Okay. Interesting. I like this. I'm flying. What? Spin that way or just let go? Let go to go down. Okay. All right. That's one hit. I'm assuming he hit the flowers. Oh, poor Hermione. we need her cat to get those. Hit the flower, Harry. Hit the flower. Jeez, wow. His aim. Okay, okay. Is this TSN Sports Highlights? Slow motion. Damn. Wood? That's Seeker material. Broomstick flying unlocked. Hell yeah. Alright, can we go here? Can I use anything on that? No. Okay. Oh, jeez. Thing to flex. Okay. Alright, alright. Can't use anything there. There's a bouncing thing there. Anything? Nope. Okay. Next. Here we go. Ooh. Through here. And save some time. I already did these. Bust those guys. Hey, there we go. Now I can continue. Kill that guy. And kill that guy. And now I can switch and build. Already did the strength potion, so that's good to go. So it wasn't a waste of time. Oh, let me get that. Okay. There you go. And we'll just drink it. He's super strong. He's a super freak. Super freak. Spin her up. We're gonna get out of the way. Nice. Excellent. Some of that coinage. Continue on. Probably some blue ones here. Ooh, and fly. Those coins. Wait, can I go down further? Ooh, I wonder. Nice. Excellent job, Harry. I don't know if I need that broom. Hopefully not. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna try. I have a theory. No, that's not it. Okay, come back down. Hold B. Yep, knew it. Alright. Okay, I know there's a bunch of stuff here. Okay, I need to get some hearts. Okay, I'm almost done. Okay. What is this guy doing? Interesting. Interesting indeed. Mm. Hey, heart. 1 out of 4. Okay. Well, that's a rock. Nice. Oh, gosh. Clean that off. Okay. I think those are just giving me coins. So we don't have what we need for that. And we can build that one. I swear this must give me something. Oh, gonna be something that appears on that pedestal in the middle. Sure enough, that's why we do it. Nope. Oh, that's what those. That's what that was. Okay. Well, that's just gonna take me there. We don't need that. Can't go that way. Some other things over here. Let's give this guy a hand. Student in peril. And now I'm trapped. Cool. There we go. We need that. That is a big pumpkin. Okay. Okay. Make it rain. All right. Fair enough. Fair point. Oh, shit. He attacked me. He's mad. Oh, because it's a prefect. That's why. Okay. Alright, let's look for the other two then. There's another one, probably. Three. Okay. Excuse you. Okay. Hey, there's our box. Deliver that to the Hedwig. And there's gotta be one more around here. Okay, okay. Fast dig. Okay, that's useful. Save some time. This is just to come back through, right? Yep. Can't use gold cauldrons. Is that what that said? So you've learned how to make the polyjuice potion. Okay. Well, all of those are going to be ingredients. That's that. That's that. Uh-oh, get out of there. Where's the fourth one? One. So one, two, three. Oh, well, how do I get out of there? Four, maybe? This one? Hey, there it is. Percy Weasley. How you doing? Okay. That's all we can do for here. Get to the Quidditch. I don't have what I need to dig. Is this the thing? Okay. Then let's not do that. This is probably a thing. Yep. Just make all those. Anyway, I need that heart. Or not. Heart, please. Thank you. 4 out of 4. Padma Patil. Did I do all the Gryffindors too? Sup, Slytherin. Oh, student peril. It's gotta be something. Send it. Beethoven's fourth. I don't know if that is. Build something here. Okay. Catch him. Nice. Move on. Okay. 5 out of 5, there we go. That's probably your twin. Oh, Katie Bell, okay. Earned characters can dig up. Yeah, that's not us. There we go. Good enough. Okay. Oh gosh. No, we do not want that. That's just for coins. Gold cauldron. That thing's gonna hit us. Assuming that'll do something. Oh my. Oh my. That is a good bunch of free coins. Hey, and a character. Okay, come on. Ravenclaw boy. Interesting. Climb it. Climb it, Ron. 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 Okay. What is this? Ear cups. Yep. Hey, there we go. Put him in the pot. Oh, I wonder if I can break stuff with this. Probably, but nothing in here. Okay. What does that do? Oh, Might be for later. Alright, let's get the coins. Ooh, what does this do? Gold brick, nice. Gladly take that. Uh oh, am I trapped? Don't tell me I'm trapped. Okay. 20 out of 200. No, 21. We are more than a tenth of the way done. That we already did. Screw them. Let's go fly. And we just passed the 2 hour mark. So, for all of you still watching, I would definitely appreciate a like on the video if you enjoy this content, because I'll be bringing more of the years to come. Are we going to be playing some Quidditch here? I don't remember. They have eggs. Look at Harry. Oh, good job, Harry. Probably shouldn't do that. Whoa. Golden Stitch. Catch it, Harry. Catch it. Whoa. Someone's taking control of your room, Harry. I wonder who it could be. It's definitely not the guy that's whispering. It's definitely the guy that we think is shady. Activate that. 1 out of 7. Okay. Can I go on that side? No. Got it. Duly noted. Duly noted. Blast that up. Okay, here we go. Now we got a true wizard. Okay. Collect the coins. Damn, missed a gold one. Put that guy down. Okay. Do it again. Yeah, all right. Come on, Ron. You're next. Sweet, sweet, sweet. Get me that heart. Yikes. Well, Hermione sucks, so let's try with Ron. I wonder if I can... Should I just drop? Nope. Cool. Cool. No, up, up, up. Damn it, Ron. Gosh. Okay. Well, we're at least going to try to get those coins. Oh, there's a blue. Not sure what those are, but I keep doing it. Nice. Alright, I'm caught. Hit that thing. Oh my. There's something. Oh, that's floating. Got it. Maybe. Oh my. All right. I'm assuming we just have to go up there. All right, that probably goes there. This probably goes there. And this probably goes here. Nice. Oh, come on. Anything else to hit? No. So, Scabbers. Going up. Stop there, I guess. Scare her to activate the quaffle. And the snitch. Grab the snitch. There we go. That's the way up. Can I still? Okay. Anything else behind that? All right. So we want those pieces. So this guy. Then this guy. And this guy. Beauty. How do I get that though? Oh, I wonder. Come on. Feel like I should be able to get this. Oh, unless I just drop like that. Yeah, I think I dropped down there. I don't think it really matters because probably don't have the correct characters to get the final thing that I need for it. Come on. Give me those coins. What are we building? Hey, that is an interesting thing to have built from that. That'll be her for Miney. Okay. Bottom left, top right, bottom right. Easy. Easy peasy. Nice. All right. Oh, how do I get in there? I'm assuming I need a powerful spell to get in there. Okay. Oh, are you? Are you kidding me here? All right. Gotta somehow get up there. Hello. Flip it for me, please. Bye. Man, students get eaten in the school quite often. Okay. Okay. Oh, little hidden thing there. Oh, you know what? You know who I need. Haha, gotcha. I don't know what those do. Oh, I guess just coins. Is this the last one? Hey. Ooh, almost fell off. All right. All right. Okay, what's the picture? I don't see a picture. So we're just gonna go with it. Probably like that. Nice. Let that down. Okay, Ron. You need to move. Seriously. Seriously, dude. You are in the way. That's to go up. Oh, come on. Oh my God. And 4 hours later. Wait. Nice. Don't know if I'm gonna get the true wizard, but I'm gonna try to do this. Hey, true wizard. And we got that too. Take me out of my room. Ooh, baby, don't name that song. Okay. Some stairs. Okay. I'd like to get those coins, please. Actually, wait. I'm true wizard. I'm good. What does this do, though? That is a extremely difficult pattern. Okay. Nailed it. It's possible. That's good. Easy peasy. Get that spider. Nothing? Okay, right. Oh, shoot. Okay. Nothing else. Let's give her. Flammare incantatum. Something like that. Knocks him out. That was a low blow. Yeah, it's saying that, but it'll definitely do. Especially if you get a little zoom in. Oh man, I need to fix that focus. There we go. That's much better. Job, Harry. You swallowed it again. Another level complete. We just flying by. Huh, get it? Flying. Flying. Huh? Quidditch. Another true wizard. Can I get a like on the stream for that true wizard status? 3 levels in a row. continue that story. Okay. Let's give her. Send it, Harry. Send it. Wait, why am I Harry? No. True hero. Ronald Weasley. That Flamel? No, that's the wrong one. No, he's still alive. He has the Philosopher's Stone. Nearly headless. How can you be nearly headless? Or like this? It's Christmas. How wonderful. Harry, there's one for you under the tree. Oh, do we get to see Ron in his Christmas? Oh, sad hats. Nice. Where's Ron in his Christmas sweater? Oh, gosh. Yikes. Also, what was that? Hello. I don't have that. I do have that. Excuse me, sir. Please move. Okay. Nothing there. Can I target those? Nope. Okay. I wonder if that's like a stupefy curse or something. Nice. Why is Dumbledore here? Just with the sound of my voice. What can I be, Dumbledore? I want to be the most powerful wizard of his time. Look, Harry, there's one for you. Yes! Put it on, Ron. Put it on. Nice. Very nice. We can still see your butt. Don't mind me. I guess we get Ron with us this time. Interesting. The invisibility cloak. Nice. Alright, well, I want to be Christmas Ron, so. True wizard status. Nah, that's not what I wanted. That's probably a thing, yep. That's probably a thing. Let's hit that. That's already been hit. Oh, there's a hidden blue. And I got it. Thank you. Almost. Damn it. Oh my, that is a deadly book. Get out here. Oh my. I put it back, the coins? Nice. Coins everywhere. Come on. No. All right, make a potion. Damn it. Getting real tired of that. Oh, Fortis. Okay, come on. You little book. Build you a little book. Nice. Ah. Glide me up, Hattie. Rain on me. Books have money, apparently. Melt that ice. He's as cold as ice. Willing to sacrifice, so no. I hit that. Oh, come on. Damn it. Damn it. Oh my God. Oh, you know what? I should just be using the invisibility cloak. I'm an idiot. I don't need it here. Okay, maybe I do. Get out of here. Okay. Well, I need to be Hermione to use that. And I need yellow flowers. Oh my God, Harry. That book is so fucking annoying. Gosh, that took way too long. Okay, also. Is that how you defeat them? Oh my God, you can defeat the books. Where is this one? Oh, I think that just beat it. So where did that go? Ooh, damn. Damn. Ah, got it. Okay. Yeah, get out of here, cat. What is this? Oh, I hear something. Nice. Deliver this ingredient. Okay, and now we need the spider. Thank you kindly, Ronald. Oh, do I just step up and take it? Alright. Okay. Okay. I hear something. Oh, there it is. I need dark magic to get rid of that. Okay. That put it in, Harry. Come on. Oh, I thought it was gonna make Polyjuice. I guess it's in the second movie. The restricted section. Look at us. Following Dumbledore. Dumbledore's definitely leading the way. How did Filch not see us? Alright. Invisibility cloak. Ronald. Hey, nice. Nothing there. Took those guys. Alright. I don't know what I do here. Not that. Pardon moi. Should have done that. Coinage. All right, okay. The one. Don't think I need my cloak over here. That there. Nice. That could be hit. Nice. I need that part. That's not what I want. I need the key. I don't know where Filch is. There he is. That's okay. We made it. Ooh. Should probably bust that. Bust some money. Almost at the true wizard. Any other spiders? Nothing up there. I don't think we need it though while we're here. Hey, then we need some scabbers magic. Come on, scabbers, what can you find us? That's what we need. Job scabbers. Oh boy. That guy's just running around. 1 out of 3. Okay. Mirror of Erised. Nice. Blue Abadi Abada. Oh, what? Hopefully I get that blue coin. Oh. Ron, what you seeing? What you seeing? Didn't get the true wizard. Dang. Did I get some of the house crest though? I guess you do keep it. 83. It's probably because I died from those books so many times. I think we're gonna just return to the leak cauldron. And we're gonna just go in, grab some of these free coins, head out to Diagon Alley. And we are gonna go collect or buy, or was it in there? Isle Opes. That's just a cleaning thing. I'm not sure what those are. And then we're gonna buy these. Collect ghost studs for 99,000, worth every penny. You just need to hit 99 ghost studs and you got your money back. Fast dig, sure. That'll come in handy too. Not yet, but it'll come in handy. Do that. We'll continue on and do the Wiseacres Wizarding. Is there a pesky? Rictus Sempra. Locomortem Mortis. Buy that one. Pop it there. Everywhere's Glacius. Carceris Flipendo. That might be a useful one. Tripsing Stupefy. Let's do Flipendo. That might be useful. Wait. Yikes. That is abuse. Collect some of that. And we're going to Flipendo Draco. And that's what we want to see before we end the stream. Well, I think we're going to call it there for tonight, and we'll continue playing year one and try to finish it up in the next time. So if you guys, again, like what you see in the content, I'll be doing some more gameplay of years 1 to 4, and then continuing on probably with years 5 to 7 before Hogwarts Legacy comes out, hopefully later on this year. And yeah, so if you guys like the content, hit that like button and subscribe if you haven't already. Otherwise, we'll see you guys next time.